During World War II, Nazi Germany developed countless types of weaponry that still capture our imagination to this day. But the Soviet Union was by no means lagging behind. Continuing our existing series on the unusual weapons of Hitler's Germany, we now present a series of sketches dedicated to the extraordinary and experimental armaments of the USSR from the same era. Slostin machine gun. The Slostin machine gun was an experimental Soviet design featuring a rotating barrel assembly. It was originally chambered for the 7.62 by 5.4 millimeter cartridge, and later reworked for the much larger 14.5 by 114 millimeter round. Unlike the more famous Gatling gun, which relied on an external manual or, in later versions, electric drive, Slostin's design used the energy of the propellant gases to rotate the barrels. This made the system entirely self-powered, without the need for any external mechanism. By 1939, the weapon was complete and ready for its first trials. During testing, it twice achieved an impressive rate of fire of 3,300 rounds per minute, though the average was considerably lower. Its accuracy was measured at 6 to 7 times worse than the SG-43 Goryunov heavy machine gun. But for a weapon intended for sustained barrage fire, the test commission considered this acceptable. In terms of sheer volume of fire, nothing else at the time could match it. The sound it produced was as loud as an aerial bomb explosion, and the damage it caused was unexpectedly severe for a 7.62 by 5.4 millimeter cartridge. The commission even noted its potential for a significant psychological impact on the battlefield. Nevertheless, the weapon was never adopted. Its complex design offered no decisive advantage over existing service machine guns such as the PM1910, SG-43, or RP-46. Many firearms historians and weapons experts have since described the Slostin machine gun as being ahead of its time, not only for its innovative concept, but also because in the late 1930s there were simply no proven technical solutions that could improve the reliability of such a mechanism in real combat conditions. Even so, the Slostin remains remembered as an original and forward-thinking experiment, notable for combining bold engineering ideas with an unmatched density of fire for its era.